have a seat tip or when the seatbelt sign is on, we will provide extension seatbelts for infants. During takeoff and landing, have your seatback, footrest, and tray table in an upright position. Mobile phones and any other electrical devices must be turned off or set to flight mode. Please study the safety instruction card placed in the seat pocket in front of you. All exits are equipped with evacuation slides. Passengers seated by an overwing exit must be willing and able to assist in case of an emergency. Please observe that the nearest exit might be located behind you. Emergency lighting, including low-level lighting, indicates the way to the exits. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, assume the brace position. In an emergency, proceed to the nearest usable exit and leave all carry-on items behind. To speed up evacuation, jump onto the slide and move away from the aircraft. Your life jacket is either under your seat or armrest. Put the life jacket over your head, fasten the belt in front, and pull to adjust. When leaving the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling the tabs down or blowing into the tubes. We will supply life jackets for infants. If the aircraft has landed on water, life rafts are close to or at the exits. If there's a change of air pressure in the cabin, oxygen masks will be released from a compartment above your seats. To start the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask nearest to you, place it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. If traveling with a child, place a mask on yourself first before assisting the child. We wish you a safe and pleasant journey. Thank you.